What's going on, everybody? We are back with another Battle Pass weapon review. Today, like I said in the previous episode, we will be looking at the first new weapon in the Battle Pass, the submachine gun Saug, which I hope I'm saying that name right. This is pretty much bare bones, nothing really on it. And on another page, there are some. Page 11. There are some variants for it. Salutations and Salutations Black Cell, if you have it. So we'll be going over that on another day. But today, we were just going over just the initial Saug. I would go over attachments for it, but there is none. So no reason to. So we're just going to jump into some games, see how this gun fares just as is, and give it a go. So, hang out and check out some actual gameplay of the weapon.
Domination. Weapons free, people. Face some hate on them. Take a seat.
Took off your long gun. Push up.
Ah, damn it. I killed myself. Well, calm down there, guy. Oh, shit. Sniper.
TACOM, drop care package on my beacon.
Easy.
Ugh. Long range, not so good. Long range, not so good. Motherfucker. That's bad. Where's everyone in there? Don't think I got anybody with that. What?
Control of Bravo. You're an alpha. Take a Bravo underway.
Ooh.
I need eyes overhead. Secure it, B.
Deploying
like Sam turret.
Throwing Semtex.
Ooh, not a fan. Oh my God. Hip fire, not good.
Enemy UAV inbound. Get a UAV on grid. Interceptor, locate and destroy enemy assets.
Enemy napalm strike is
established.
Control Bravo. Bravo is armed. Look out there, Langa. Push up.
Take it A.
Ah, damn it.
Losing Bravo.
Semtex thrown.
Hostile shooter.
Semtex out. What the fuck is wrong with you? All up running. Scout bus running.
Yeah, he flew. No shit.
Archangel, going in.
Enemy UAV inbound. Enemy RCXD.
Sharpshooter eliminated. Enemy RCXD.
I don't believe it. Just bad aim.
There you are.
Domination. Shoot to kill. We're not here to negotiate. Securing C.
Beginning capture.
Taking Bravo underway. Zone C secure. We're winning. Keep it up. Controlling Bravo.
I don't even think I got that out.
Securing B.
Threat eliminated.
Losing B.
Whee!
Losing Bravo. We lost B.
Crossing Semtex.
You're falling behind, Crimson.
Got lucky with that long shot.
Taking Bravo underway.
Deploying mine.
Now.
Taking B.
Scout post activate.
Oh, bad decision.
Losing B.
It's just not good, the long game. Did I miss that?
They're taking C. Taking B.
taking C.
My C.
Ooh, I ain't getting that. I ain't getting that. Ow!
Tackle. Deploy counter UAV.
Enemy indicated location.
Bravo. Some bitch.
Losing B.
Tackle. Get a napalm strike on my beacon.
Losing Bravo.
Ow! Motherfucker.
We're losing Charlie. Taking Bravo, underway.
Ready.
Oh! Shit.
Tackle, deploy counter UAV.
Oh, nice.
Sending flashbang. Sniper is dead. Move.
Taking B. Taking Bravo, underway.
Alpha. It was a bad idea.
Losing Bravo. Losing B. Losing Bravo. Losing B.
Bitch.
securing B.
No, no.
Using our... I didn't mean to do that. Shit.
Triggering scout posts.
Go, Los motherfucker.
Losing speed.
Sending some
tech arm. I need eyes overhead. Archangel front and fire.
Knew it.
Semtex out.
Not far enough.
Hostile UAV established overhead.
Ugh.
Losing B.
Eyes on enemy mine.
Authorizing napalm strike.
Three of them.
The lead is ours. Losing Bravo. Securing Zone A.
Enemy lock's been eliminated.
Taking Alpha.
Establish watchdog helo on station above.
Losing B.
Losing B.
Alpha secure. Controlling Bravo. Hold the line, Crimson. This is ours to lose. We're losing Charlie. Securing B. Losing A.
That motherfucker was a runner.
All objectives locked down. Hold the enemy back.
Ready.
Locked Alpha. All units prepare for...
Nice.
This one's gone.
All right, we were able to have at least one good round with this gun. Definitely need some fine tuning. Reload speed is god awful. Obviously, there is no medium range is tough. So, and obviously, long range ain't going to happen for this gun unless you just get lucky. But short range is pretty good. It definitely needs a little bit better hit power. So if there you can buff that in any way, I highly recommend that. But reload speed and hit power definitely needed. But ADS, recoil, all that stuff was not bad. Those are my two recommendations, at least for this gun so far. There are, like I said, on page, I think it's page 11 of the Battle Pass, has two variants for it. We will go over that on a later date. But not horrible, but definitely, like I said, need some fine-tuning. I hope you guys enjoyed the review and the gameplay. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Peace.